Ke dirile eng? That is what Maggie Maputle is asking herself while she is in the jail cell, while sitting nezinye iboshwa ngaphakathi, because she does not understand what is it that she did. For some reason, I believe her ukuthi no one in their state of mind would do what she did. Ladies and gentlemen, as you can already see, we're going to be reviewing Skeem Saam. Sanibonani, abushiyeni molwe. Minjani? Hi pfukile hi ngongwini. So namuhla ka ngonoko wa hina wa Skeem Saam hi kuma ku ri swilo a swi tshamisekangi kahle vana va la kaya. Because so after the DNA test have been confirmed that Ntate Maputla is actually Zamukuhlisa Kamela's father, then they went outside and then Maggie decided gunshot, doom, 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 three. So Mantuli and Zamukuhle are ahead and they're in hospital. Uzamukuhle use ICU and Mantuli basazamukhipha ama bullet. On the other hand, Uglenda and Elizabeth, they are now fighting for a man who's fighting for his life. Like, it's cool like that. So now, and then on the other hand, it makes Elizabeth look so bad. Emsebenzini. So it was a very big surprise to find out ukuthi khona abantu bebadubulana, and this now when it comes to the table, someone is asking hore, and then nna lenyalo la ka le to dire habyang ele gore batho ba bangwe ba ko jail, ba bangwe they are in ICU. How is it going to happen now? It just brings a big confusion. Ntate Maputla as well went for questioning, because now the question is, how is it that he bought a ticket to escape South Africa while his wife is busy now? Busy shooting everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching my video. I'll see you in my next upload. Remember to subscribe to my channel.